searching for the missing Harding, the castaways find a pool of water. As they near it, the strange volcano people bar their way. At first, they appear friendly, but now...
That looks like a way out.
This crevice doesn't go through. We're trapped. We're trapped.
Well, I hope the powder's dry.
My only regret is I may not live long enough to write this story.
Sonny! Hello!
Wonder what scared them off. Could it have been the gunshot?
I don't know. It's too much for me.
I know who those folks are. They're the volcano people. They carry fire with them.
We'd better leave here while we can.
Coming back to it, but we still haven't found any water.
We'll go back to the pool.
I'll bet those volcano people are just waiting for us to do that.
It's either that or go thirsty.
What was that?
I don't know.
Sounded like a ghost playing chimes.
Came from over there.
seems to be coming right out of the rock.
Maybe it's some sort of alarm.
Look, we're wasting time. We should be looking for water.
From our leader on Mercury. He orders us to locate the mineral we came for immediately.
We are trying, but have yet found no trace of it.
Then we must work night and day until we do. Until we find and perfect it, our leader will not be able to attack Earth.
Good work, Bert. You taught him how to use his own weapon.
That's good water.
None ever tasted better than me.
Water bags. They'll come in handy. We'd better go before the one who ran off comes back with others.
You're right.
Be Top. Maybe found the captain.
Sounds like he's pretty close. Let's try and locate him.
He's trying to tell us something.
It's Captain Harding. I know it.
See, my...
They're taking the captain.
We're helpless without weapons.
At least we can find out where they're taking him.
Then we can rescue him.
It's not that simple, Bert.
Pencroft and I will follow him. You two go back to the spot where we landed and set up a temporary camp.
Maybe you can find some arms and ammunition in the balloon basket.
Maybe we can.
Here. Then, when we find where they've taken Captain Harding, we'll come and get you.
The spot where we landed is due south.
Good luck.
I bet there's a lot of caves in those mountains. What you looking at?
That chest. I'm sure it wasn't there before.
That's right, it wasn't. Let's see what's in it.
What do you make of that?
Looks like the volcano men are getting ready for some kind of ceremony.
Which might be fatal for Captain Harding.
We can't do anything alone. Let's get back to Bert and Ned. Maybe they've had better luck.
Weapons and ammunition, just what we need.
Funny things sure happen on this island.
They certainly do. Those rocks that saved us. Then that strange girl with that odd gun.
Yeah.
But if things like this keep happening, we needn't worry.
Now we can save Captain Harding. Let's take some to Mr. Pencroft and Mr. Gideon.
All right, that'll save time. Here.
Where'd you get this gear?
In a chest near the balloon.
What?
This means we can save Captain Harding.
Yeah, if we hurry.
Can the castaways protect themselves against this wild man? Is this mystery man a friend or a foe? Be sure to see Wild Man at Large, the fourth action chapter of Mysterious Island, at this theater next week.
Maybe it's some sort of alarm.
Look, we're wasting time. We should be looking for water.
Come here. That was a message from our leader on Mercury. He orders us to locate the mineral we came for immediately.
We are trying, but have yet found no trace of it.
Then we must work night and day until we do. Until we find and perfect it, our leader will not be able to attack Earth.
Wonder what scared them off.
Could it have been the gunshot?
I don't know. It's too much for me.
I know who those folks are. They're the volcano people. They carry fire with them.
We'd better leave here while we can.
Keep coming back to it, but we still haven't found any water.
We'll go back to the pool.
I'll bet those volcano people are just waiting for us to do that.
It's either that or go thirsty.
What was that?
I don't know.
Sounded like a ghost playing chimes.
Came from over there. Seems to be coming right out of the rock.
Maybe it's some sort of alarm.
Look, we're wasting time. We should be looking for water.
From our leader on Mercury. He orders us to locate the mineral we came for immediately.
We are trying, but have yet found no trace of it.
Then we must work night and day until we do. Until we find and perfect it, our leader will not be able to attack Earth.
Wonder what scared them off.
Could it have been the gunshot?
I don't know. It's too much for me.
I know who those folks are. They're the volcano people. They carry fire with them.
We'd better leave here while we can.
We'll wait here a while.
I hate to keep coming back to it, but we still haven't found any water.
We'll go back to the pool.
I'll bet those volcano people are just waiting for us to do that.
It's either that or go thirsty.
What was that?
I don't know.
Sounded like a ghost playing chimes.
Came from over there.
Seems to be coming right out of the rock.
Maybe it's some sort of alarm.
Look, we're wasting time. We should be looking for water.
From our leader on Mercury. He orders us to locate the mineral we came for immediately.
We are trying, but have yet found no trace of it.
Then we must work night and day until we do. Until we find and perfect it, our leader will not be able to attack Earth.
Good work, Bert. You taught him how to use his own weapon.
That's good water.
None ever tasted better than me.
Water bags. They'll come in handy. We'd better go before the one who ran off comes back with others.
You're right.
a dog barking.
Could be Top. Maybe found the captain.
Sounds like he's pretty close. Let's try and locate him.
He's trying to tell us something.
It's Captain Harding. I know it.